Good morning. Again, we'll start with the solid shapes, children. In our previous class, we have learned about the plane shapes. Today, we are going to study solid shapes. So, number one is cube. So, here is a cube. So, these are the shapes of a cube. Dice, eyes, box. So, let's find out the shape of a cube here. So this is a cube, this is a cube, 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 and cube. So again, join the dotted lines and color these boxes. Okay, children? So color these boxes with any color. Okay? Now here next is, again find out the cubes here and then color them with the red. So this is a cube. This one, this. They are the cubes, okay? So, color them with the red color. Got it, children? Now, next is cuboid, okay? So, shape of a butter is a cuboid. Your book is a cuboid. Eraser and a gift. So, again, find out the shape of a cuboid. So, butter, then eraser, then your book and this is a briefcase, okay? Now again join the dotted lines and then we'll find the shape of a cuboid and then we color them, okay? So color all these lines, cut it and then color them. Next is, again find out the cuboid shape and color them with the yellow, okay? So these are the cuboids, color them with yellow. Next is cube is different from cuboid. So this cube, it has all equal sides and cuboid, it has two equal sides, okay? Only two sides are equal with each other. So it is different from cube. So again, we find the object in shape of a cube and cross out the object in shape of a cuboid. Okay, so we first will do the tip of a cube. Got it? So this is a cube, it's a cuboid. Then next is cuboid, cube and cube. Okay, so again here, tick the cubes and cross out the cuboid. So this is a cube, then this is a cuboid, so we have cross it. Cross it, this is a cube, then this is a cube, cuboid, okay? Then color the cubes yellow and cuboids red. So, color all these cubes with yellow color and cuboid with red color, okay? Now cylinder, so you all have seen cylinder in your home. So, this is a bottle, okay? Now yeah, this is a cylinder, this is the shape of a cylinder, this is the shape of a cylinder, okay? So here again, we find out the shape of a cylinder, okay? Next is cylinder, okay? Again here, we join all these dotted lines and then we color them in any color. And again here find the cylinders and then color them with the blue color, okay? So here see, these are all cylinders. So color them with the blue color. Now here cone. So your birthday cap, it is a cone. This is a cone. Cone. Okay? Cone. Got it? So again here shape of a cone. This is a cone. Cone. Here also cone and this cone. Again we'll join the dotted lines and then we color them. Okay, children? So join all these lines and then color them. Next is, again we'll find the shape of a cone here and then we color them with the blue color. Okay? So color them with blue. Now the sphere. A sphere or a circle. Okay? So here see ball. Tomatoes. Ball, globe, Again find out here. Ball. Then this is tomatoes. Ball. Ball. Then join the dotted lines and color them. Then here also find the spheres. These are the spheres. And we color them with the green color. Now, rolling sliding. So children, some objects they roll when we push, like wheel. If we push the wheel, they roll. And some objects they slide when we push. They don't roll, but they just slide. Like if we slide the table, if we slide the chair, Elvira, box, okay? So object shapes as spheres roll when pushed. They do not slide. So the objects which are circular in shape, okay, they roll whenever they push. They do not slide. And the objects which has the shape of a cube, cuboid, square, they do not roll. They just slide. So when a billiard cue hits a ball, it begins to roll. Okay, so this is a stick of a billiard and this is a ball. So when a billiard hits the ball with the stick, then it rolls. And if we step on a banana peel, we will slide. Okay, so never throw a banana peel on the road. Okay, so here tick the objects that can roll and cross out the object that can slide. So this can be roll. Okay, this can slide, this can slide, this can be rolled, this can be rolled, this can slide. So some objects can roll as well as slide. Like, see here, this is cone, this can roll. Okay, this is cylinder, this can roll and this can slide also. Got it? So objects in shape of a cone and cylinder, they can roll as well as they can slide. Now children, there is a worksheet. You have already done all the rectangles, squares, cubes, cuboids, cone. So color all these rectangles, squares and triangles according to the color given here. Got it? Then do it in the book and do all the exercise in the book. Now this is all for today. In our next class we'll learn next chapter. Thank you and have a nice day.